very excited to tell you about this self-healing material that my group has developed. This has been reported recently in the journal Nature Materials, and what we've shown is a soft, stretchable, electrically conductive material that has this extraordinary ability to repair its electrical functionality when it's been mechanically damaged. So when you say, cut the wiring, or you kind of puncture it, or you fracture it, you immediately lose that electrical functionality. In contrast, our material has this ability to maintain its electrical functionality even when it's been mechanically damaged. Instantaneously, what the material does is it creates new electrically conductive pathways around that damaged area. And so none of the digital circuit functionality is disrupted during operation. And this could have important applications in areas like wearable computing, where you want circuits that you can incorporate into textiles or place on your skin. And just like natural skin, if you kind of get, bruised or cut, your skin is able to repair itself. Our material also has this property that it can instantaneously restore that electrical functionality and so that you don't lose kind of the ability to continue operating that wearable computing device. Same goes for next generation soft machines and soft robotic systems. Just like a natural organism, if it gets harmed or damaged, it has the ability to repair itself and kind of move to an area of safety, so it has greater time to recover. For this study, we used a Cricut, which is a commercial pen plotter. We've replaced the cutter on the Cricut with a mechanical scribe that will go and create these electrically conductive pathways into our soft material. It's really important within this field that we're able to match the same types of electronic properties and functionality that we get with more conventional wiring. Electrical wiring for computing, personal electronics, data transmission, building wiring, those applications aren't going away. So it is very important that we engineer these next generation soft conductive materials so they still have this electrical performance. In the work that we've done, it was very important that we demonstrate the ability to operate, say, like a digital clock that can remain functional using this soft conductive material. We can also show that in contrast to conventional circuit wiring, that this clock circuit remains functional even as we start tearing, cutting, removing this this material. Carnegie Mellon is the place where we push scientific boundaries in robotics, human-machine interaction, and materials research. And so it's really important that we're able to make breakthroughs at this intersection so that we can accelerate progress that has transformative impact on society.